Let's beat up some dinosaurs. Ow! Let's get lit on fire by some dinosaurs. Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Scott Pilgrim vs. the World. I'm Kirikon.
And I'm Shad.
And thank you for joining us. It does seem like there's breaks in between the stages, so hopefully the rest of these will be a little bit shorter.
Yeah, so when we got to that one first star road, or interstellar road.
Yeah, okay. Are we beating up cameramen? Ah! Paparazzi!
Oh. I'm thinking this is an intro.
No, I took damage.
No, we were just stunlocked.
Beat the crap out of them!
I hate this so much.
So, our lives and health don't replenish between levels, and I don't know what that means.
It means we have to go to the store and buy... There's an option to buy health at the store. Or buy lives at the store, I mean.
Okay, was there?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry, ladies! That was accidental! Okay, we can actually afford this food.
I think this just restores health.
That's... I mean, I could use some health.
Yep.
Okay, how do I...
X.
I think you have to walk away from the counter.
Alright, let me... What's GP? I guess that's the fire stuff?
Yeah, that might be.
Wait, what did something say? Something about XP?
I don't know.
Just where I saw XP for this before a moment. Throw rocks.
Whoa. Oh.
Ow.
Okay, that's a neat effect. Ow.
Oh, shit.
Ow. Maybe hit them and not me.
I was hitting an ow to me. So the dinosaurs rage after they're knocked down.
Okay. Good to know. Ow! Watch where you're throwing that shit!
I popped out of the green screen.
Oh, cool. We can goof around on the green screen. That won't possibly lead to any shenanigans in editing.
How'd you get on the green screen? Because it won't let me.
Huh? Oh! I guess I just broke the game! Cool! Oh god! There's a time limit! Take care of the paparazzis!
I did a back kick for a second. I don't know. Does it only work when there's an enemy behind you, I guess?
No, because I used it on the boss fight. Yeah, I don't know how to do it.
You must have...
I've only pulled it off mid-combo. Ow! Did you get clobbered with a cardboard box?
I got shot with a plasma. The alien shot me. Oh, key. I'm guessing we want to hold on to this.
Probably.
Jump.
Oh, yeah. We definitely wanted to hold on to that. That is totally not where the keyhole was. You have terrible aim. Oh, no! I'm getting some TMNT flashbacks. Forget which one specifically. Ow! Oh! I'm okay.
Hitbox is a little large.
Ow! Help me. Thank you.
I wonder how many people tried jumping over that pit.
Oh! Ow.
Get to the keyhole, I'll take care of these guys.
Oh, right.
Ow.
Okay, they don't always rage. Sometimes they take their hat off. Oof. Ow!
Help me, Kim.
Oh my god! Okay, that one's dead. Oh!
Jump.
Oh. Ow! Teamwork! Okay, he's dead.
But we want to get to him before he opens that chest, I believe. Or not.
Let's beat up some dinosaurs. Ow! Let's get lit on fire by some dinosaurs.
Move.
Oh, he's about to do that.
I don't like the range they have on those.
Ow! Yeah.
And there's very little warning that...
Oh. Oh. Teamwork! Revive! Revive, damn it! Ooh! Ooh, I think I have a counterattack.
Yep.
Ow! And then my butt got lit on fire. Oh, big money!
I think we got a time limit here.
Oh, come on! That was panic-inducing. Hey, there's a plug on this wall. This isn't an ancient cave at all.
Director. Were those suicide bombers? Is that what those first four guys were?
Ow. Ow! I got the zap. This game was a very good investment.
Help me.
Ow! Ah! It won't let me! Oh, I'm sorry! I tried! Ow. And then I popped myself in the head.
I have no more lives left.
Shit. You know what I just realized? I'm stupid.
Huh.
I have it. Ow. Heal skill. Okay, I'm gonna heal. Give me a moment. That is super helpful. Ow!
It's time to take out the trash.
Oh! Ow. 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 I'm sorry. Ow. Help me. Oh, never mind. I self-revived somehow. I still don't know what causes the self-revive. Oh, we're at a boss fight already?
Yes.
Unless that's one of his stunt doubles.
Could be. We both use your heal stuff.
Oh, yeah, that's a good idea. I need to get this guy off me, though, because it can be interrupted.
Got him. Oh, crap.
Uh-oh. Okay, I think it's out of juice because I'm only getting 1 point back now.
Help me.
Come on, come on, come on! There we go! Oh, right! I have a counterattack! I'm stupid. Apparently, you also have a counterattack. Ah! Oh, God! Ow. Oh, shit! I'm down!
Heal, heal! God damn it!
Ah! Come on, come on, come on.
Gotcha.
Nice! That was a good save.
Ow, 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 ow.
Remember, circle one being attacked. Uh-oh, is he in the power-up state?
I think so.
Ah! Okay, that didn't work at all. Ow! Okay, I broke his skateboard. Ow! And then another guy on his skateboard.
Can we jump on a skateboard? Help me.
Come on, come on. Ow! Ah, shit! Ah, oh, crap.
Uh-oh. Bleh. Oh, look at me, I'm an angel!
Okay, time for some payback! Ow.
Oh, I just stole one of your lives, I'm sorry.
It's fine.
Okay, so now we both have none. I thought it was press circle to give you some health somehow, and nope, I just stole a life.
Okay, so that's like Godbreaker without the key blast. What'd awesome.
You do?
My counterattack.
Gotcha.
Oh, nice. Nice finisher.
Ooh. Oh. You saw all the coins that went away, didn't you?
Can we go back? We cannot. Okay. That was interesting. I get the feeling that was actually just a mini boss too, because he didn't explode.
Yeah.
Still a pacifist.
Well, you only got 3 more kills than me. Or KOs than me. I don't understand.
Maybe it's just whoever gets the second, or whoever has the fewest is pacifist?
I guess.
I love how she's just like, I do not give a shit.
I did all the work.
Screw you, Scott. Okay, so with that, I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you guys so much for joining us. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you come back for the next one.
Later.
Well, I know, huh?
Yeah.
Oh.
Well, we did great there.
Teamwork.
Oh, God.
Oh, no, do not eat me.
I'm doing it.
That's such danger nature.